Greetings, this is Babubuntu on Massive Metro TV. We are here at Four Room Creative Village in Tembisa. And I'm here with some young people, and I want us to discuss about books. Now, one thing I can confess is that I'm very passionate about books. I'm very passionate about, actually, I'm only passionate about African books. I only want to read African books. I want to read African perspectives. I want to read Black consciousness. I want to read African history because I feel it equips me with knowledge. I feel it gives me a foundation to walk in this world. But there is a notion that young people don't read, that they are bored with books, that they can't get hold of them, that they don't want to spend money on them, that they can't find them. So I want to check with the crew and the team here today. Anyone who would like to speak on this, is it true that young people don't read? And if so, why?
About young people not reading. Yeah, young people don't read. Like, it's like, I want to say it's a fact, but
why?
Because they're lazy. Yeah, young people are lazy. Young people mostly, I mean, especially this generation. This is 2019. You know, most of them are on the internet. They have the attention span of a fly. That's the truth of it.
So Babubuntu, I'm a young person. I live in Tembisa. I love reading. I'll just talk about myself. I've been reading from a young age, so I've only got access to European books, American books. So I think it's a matter of accessibility. So we have our European books are easily accessible. American books are easily accessible. And then African books, you need to like really dig for them.
I also believe, one, young people aren't reading enough. Young people aren't reading enough. Look, being young and growing up in Tembisa, walking around as a young kid, with a book in your hand, you were called a nerd. I went, because you'd read. You'd be a target because you were reading. It's like, why, you know? But what I'm saying is, young people, one, there's that whole stereotype that, yeah, when you read, you're weird. You see, that already kills us because we're trying to succumb to social norms.
Young people, they do read. Okay. But it's hidden. What we read about, we read about mystery. After I read for a week or for 5 weeks, reading different books, someone would tell me, "Would hey, please stop drinking, or stop doing this. You are so very high that we can't even come to the state of mind that you are in."
So you heard it from young people themselves. Some people feel that young people are reading. Some people feel that young people are not reading, and there are different reasons. Do you read? And maybe you heard in the beginning when we opened this topic, I said, I want to read only African books. And the reason I said that is because many young people in this segment also said that they've been introduced to European books, to American books, and many of us spend maybe many, many years reading books from other parts of the world. That's all from us here in Tembisa today. You catch us next time on Massive Metro TV.